It's not a good idea to burst this bubble with a knife. But that's what the mobile mechanic did as soon as he came. But everything ended well, as far as I saw in a rearview mirror.